Now, before we go any further, I don't even know if this is in regulation, but I've noticed some scandaling vote peddling. Louis, if you stand up, even his trousers today are tarred.
Oh,
look
yeah,
at this.
Yeah.
Look at that. Anything for some more. And that. This is the McDonald clan, is it?
Yes, the McDonald tartan from Edinburgh, yeah.
Like you would know the McDonald tartan from Edinburgh.
That's what they told me.
Louis walks in his strange trousers, everyone. Scandalous, Mrs. O. Scandalous.
Scandalous.
Time for our second finalist to sing her song of the series. The only over 25 left in the competition, so we go to a woman who would love to mark her return with a famous victory. We call her Mrs. O, though at times this year she's been Mrs. Oh, my God. She is Sharon Osbourne.
Okay, guys, for my very last time, I get the honor to introduce the bestest voice you've ever heard in your life, Sam Bailey.
This week, I got to pick my favourite song to perform out of all the songs I've done so far.
Even though it was week one, my vote is for Power of Love. Let's have a look back at it.
I remember exactly how I felt just as I was singing that line.
Go on, tell me.
Just like butterflies, and I had so much to think about. It was the first time that I'd actually had a realisation that I was on the live shows of The X Factor. It's like I've jumped over the hurdle at that point and I knew I was on the home straight of the song. So that's when I started to let go a little bit because I just thought, I've done it now, I've done it, I've done it. The reason I love this song is because it reminds me of when I was younger. My mum used to sing this, she used to think she was Jennifer Rush. My brother used to love this song. And it just reminds me of family life back in the day.
I had goosebumps by this time. Then everyone was going insane.
I know.
First week you came on and stunned everyone. Nicole's critique, she said,
I mean, if this is what you're starting out with, where do we go from here, Sam?
And look where you've gone.
I've come on so much, so I know that in the final, that will be like 100% bigger and better because of the amount of stuff that I've learned and I've been through in the last few weeks.
When I first sang this song in week one, I didn't dream that I'd be singing it in the live final, so to get to do it again will be absolutely amazing.
Whispers in the morning, and I feel each move you make. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake. 'Cause I'm your sound of your
I know this is your song of the series, but I've got to be honest, for me, you could have sung any song you've sung this series, because every single performance has been amazing. And just listen to the roar in Wembley Arena tonight. And one message just to say, anyone who's sat at home right now and they're assuming that you've won this competition, please get to a phone and vote for Sam Bailey.
Sam, you make it look too easy. You were born to do two things, to be a shamazing mom and to be a star, the singer that you are up here on this stage. This is what you were born to do, Sam Bailey. Seriously. And having, knowing you, having worked with you, I just want to say you are a beacon of light and so inspiring and empowering for other women out there. Thank you for that.
Sam Bailey, you're what the show is all about. Giving somebody a chance, someone who deserves it. You've got it all, and you're living proof that it's never too late to follow your dream. I think every mom out there identifies with you, and I want them to vote for Sam Bailey.
Sam, 10 weeks. Look where you've come in 10 weeks, my darling. And I tell you, you were a winner for me the first time you walked into that audition, and I love and respect you, my friend, forever. Please, please, keep voting for Sam. The phone lines are open.
Thank you, judges. That noise, that Wembley roar, you finished singing, they haven't stopped cheering. How does that feel?
This is my home. I want to set up a tent and stay in. thank you, everyone, for all your support. It's been a really, really big roller coaster, and I couldn't have done it without all you guys voting, so thank you very much for that.
Thank you, Sam. Sam chose that song as a song of the series. Will you choose her as your winner? That is entirely your decision. So if Sam is your favourite for the X Factor, number to call from a landline, 090 20 50 50 102, or from mobiles only at 650 50 102. Or if you want Nicholas to win, the number to call from a landline, 090 20 50 5101, or from mobiles only at 650 50 5101. Let's hear it one more time for Sam.